Hello everyone, we're back with more Friday the 13th, and the first thing we gotta do is daily death. Wait. Murder marathon? No. Yeah, let's do the daily death. Sorry about that. We're gonna go with Funland Jason. Oh yeah, bro, it's been a while since I've done this. Yes, I fucked up. I guess I gotta press it like that. Okay. Why is the controller not pressing the button? I don't get it. There we go. Right. I can't do it. I can't fucking do it. I see what must be done now. Hey, we did it. I figured it out. I pressed it a lot sooner. Whatever, girl. My bloodlust is getting there. All right. Back to the story. Where were we? All right, we're still doing these levels. I wonder if they have mimosas. I don't like this. All right. Dude, this is probably why I stopped playing, because I was like, where do I go now? Wait, the skull? Excuse me real quick while I change my weapon. You know, it's been a while. Let me rock that gold sickle. Listen, mother. Perfect. What's up, bro? What's up? Final kill. Ah. I see a mistake was made. There we go. Look at me, Hector. I'm pressing every single button to kill. I'm like, can I get it? All right, this one's interesting. So lucky. Alright, let me kill her. There we go. Yeah. I got lucky with that. I ain't gonna lie. I kind of pressed random buttons at that point. Last level of the resort. I think the tide is coming, Jason. Okay, deserve. Actually, I want to change to the ice harpoon. Yeah. Restart. Just restart the whole thing. There you go. It's time for your last resort to end here. One hour later. Oh my god. That was crazy. Yo, the last resort is over. We did it. All right, pay to get in, pray to get out. Tap to unmask. Funland Amusement Park closed. Crystal Lake Tourism. Oh, never mind. Got people breaking in. Never find us in here. shit. Flip the light switch. Police can't see you in the dark. Right, Mom. Hey, what's up? Like, I'm pressing the button, nothing's happening. It's making me angry. Uh-oh. There we go. Got it. Let's go, baby. Thanks, Ma. Let's see what's in the loot box. That's okay. All right. This place used to be so nice for kids. It's really gone downhill. Hey, what's up, bro? Later, man. I'm an idiot. I don't know, I feel like something's wrong here. Let me see.
No!
He's falling. I didn't press the rewind button. I don't like how that don't work no more. Okay, let's see. Jesus Christ, I'm dying. All right, I'm gonna kill this guy. The question is, how do I get someone to fall for this? Sorry, button's addicting, you know? All right. I'm pressing the button. Nah, this ain't gonna work out. No advertise, mom. Don't do that. Don't do that. Well, I gotta get past the bear trap down here. Alright, maybe the goal is to make the girl die. Cause look. If we make the girl step on the bear trap. I'm an idiot. We did it. I pressed A on the red, but the game said, fuck you. And I'm like, okay, fuck you, whatever. Oh, cats. All right, I want to change my weapon. Get the brass knuckle out. Yo, hands. Animals escaped. Oh wait, what do you mean? I'm not supposed to kill the animal. Okay, mom's like, what the fuck are you doing? You can't let the animal leave and escape. Like, what's the animal gonna do? Rat me out? It's a kitty. I would love to, mom, but you're not letting me press the button. All right. I didn't mean to hurt the cat. I'm sorry. I'm just a little confusion where I need to go. I literally did the same thing. It even said final girl. Like, I thought I was on the right track. All right, my bad. See? Victim escaping is worse. It's not working. She has to die. Yo, I'm so confused right now. I'm gonna turn the light off. The cat can see us. Look at our starting position. This is it. We start in this corner. I have an idea. No, that's bullshit. I pressed it. I fucking pressed A and it said fuck you. And I'm like, alright, bro. Some of these rides really are intense. I never used to let you on them, Jason. Too dangerous. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Mom. Final stereotype.
No! No!
This is tricky. Tricky, tricky, tricky. Fuck you.
No! No! No!
I'm gonna press as hard as I can. Look at that, look at that. There we go. I fucking mashed that shit. Like, I gotta mash it twice as hard. Jesus Christ. I feel like it's a lot deeper than that. It's a lot deeper. I'm gonna get the kitchen knife.
No!
We need these people to push in. Alright, let's see if we can start all over. Nah, this won't do. It's gotta be something with the lights. It's
There's gotta be a reason you can turn off the lights off the bat. Maybe it's to move the cat without even knowing it. I don't know what I'm looking at here. Take her out. Damn it. Oh my god. And I don't want to kill the cat. Okay. Luring him in the corner will help. Fuck. Give me a new weapon. Give me the book. The bibble. Damn. Nah, she just pissed me off that time. Fuck. Cause they're in the same row. Fuck. I can't figure this one out.
No, I can't figure this out. Perhaps I need a hint. Perhaps I need a hint. Mother. Let me get a hint. Mother always wants to scare the cat right away, but make sure no one sees you. Alright. So she wants her to focus on the cat. I see. Can't turn the light back on. Make sure no one sees you. Final breach. Oh my god. Final breach. No, stop killing the cat. I can't figure it out. Jesus Christ. I'm about to give up. This puzzle's... I just hate because the cat's always in my goddamn way. Kill him. All right. Oh, no. Oh, bro, I'm about to give up, bro. I'm about to give up. I fucking did it. No way you got dodged that. Fuck you. I pressed A. What's up with this controller? Alright, gang. That's where we're gonna take a break from this game. These puzzles are hurting my head. Alright, bro. Y'all have yourselves a good day. I'll catch you guys next time. Tune in for more future series, new IPs, and all that stuff that we're gonna be working on. And I'll catch you guys next time. Get me out. Take it to the menu. I'm out. Laters.